Welcome back to the vlog, vlog 11, guys. We're sticking it out. I got Damien hidden, I threw it away. Pop out that bitch in the hair and his face. Vlogtober. It is Saturday right now. We are about to go out of town. If you can tell by this shirt and the outfit I'm wearing now, I filmed a couple clips for yesterday's vlog this morning because I woke up and realized I had like 45 seconds of a vlog. Honestly, yesterday I spent the entire day at work. I didn't get home till like 6:30 and we really didn't do shit. But today we're going out of town. So, you know, we'll get at least a couple of minutes. So that's good, guys. I'm sorry for the lackluster vlogs, guys, but I just don't do anything. And, you know, I just be grinding, really. All right, I'm gonna go inside, have some breakfast, and then we're gonna hit the road. We gotta stop at the tailor, and I gotta pick up some shirts that I have dropped off there. And, yeah, I don't know what else we're gonna do. Maybe we'll find something else. Maybe not. Maybe we'll just come back and take the dogs somewhere after, but we'll figure it out. This guy, Pito, I have your food, buddy. This guy gets so excited over his wet food. Pito, do you want it? You want food? Are you hungry? Good boy. Yuma's ready too.
There you go, Pito.
Good girl, good boy. She's sleeping and she's very cute. Yeah, she's fully sleeping. Oh, good morning. Good morning, sweetie. Getting gas, filling her. Picked up my shirts from the tailor. Everything is all good. We are about to go into the land of the free. God bless America. Costco, baby. Look at this. They put socks on the flowers. Fell in love with the cullin and parked out front. Bitch, wait till you see the garage. I done made me a promise. I fight back once. This time I'm gonna leave the guy. On guard. I ain't play about none. Once. When it's game time. We pulled over on the side of the road at Coombs Market here. We're gonna go take a look. They got goats on the roof and they just got a cool little marketplace, so we're gonna go check it out. This bike is gonna be loud and cut me off, but let's go in there. There's goats on the roof. There they are. Check them out. Oh, you hear them? I probably can't hear them on camera, but.
We don't even know
him. He's itching with his horn. Oh, that's cute. Do you hear him? Look at him up there. He's way up there. This place is super cool. Oh, this looks really cool from here, too.
They're apple trees that they probably feed to the goats.
Oh, that's neat. They got donuts, Billy G's. Trying to see if you can see him from this side. Yeah, there he is. See his butt. Check this place out. This place is so cool. I like all the trees and stuff. This is the restaurant. It's huge. It's pretty cool. Then just a few other little shops. Hey, there's pots in there. I'm gonna go take a look. They're probably insanely expensive, but. We're getting big cedar plants. So we've been looking for big pots to put them in, but this place feels like a tourist trap. God, it feels dead in here.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's packed.
And normally it's packed. This place always has lots of cool stuff. This is like an empty cup. So it's like coated with stuff and you fill it up with ice and drink and then you mix it all up and drink it. Liquid honey, just a big vat of it. They're sold out though, unfortunately. Pickles and pepperoni. Had all kinds of cheeses, all the cool different olive oils. All different types of smoked salmon and candied salmon and pepperoni and jerky and sausage. Look at the size of these dirty old grizzlies. There he is, he's nice and close now. He's literally right there. He's right there, you can almost touch him. And then there's his butt. You can see his butt right there. Those people behind me just got yelled at for standing on the railing. Dumbass idiots. Ice cream time. Got some ice cream. I got birthday cake and pineapple orange. And my wife got mocha almond fudge. On to the other side of Coombs here, there's just a bunch of like carvings, statues. Pretty cool looking. These things have been here forever. They've been here since like long before, even back when I was a kid. There used to be like a mini golf thing back there too, but it's long gone now. That's it for Coombs. We ate our ice cream. We are heading back home now. There's this cool like castle thing. There's a goat up on the top. Goat up on the top. And then it's just like a big thing that you walk through. You go through, it smells like piss. It's just part of the charm. You can kind of see back there.
What's back there?
Nothing.
What's back on this side?
Darkness. That's it. Tons of graffiti, garbage, all kinds of stuff. Smells like piss. It's a beautiful place. There's a couple big bunnies sitting in the grass over there. Just hanging out.
We got Pedro already in his expedition gear.
He's got his hood on. He looks absolutely thrilled.
Look at that. That's a dog that's ready to go.
And that wraps up today's vlog, guys. This is vlog 11 today. That's crazy. Vlog 12 tomorrow. It's going to be a great one. We got a dinner to go to tomorrow night, which I probably won't film at too much. But maybe I'll try and sneak just a little peek at the grub for you. I don't know if any of you guys have seen it. I was tagged in it today, and I've been sent it a few times today. There's kind of a slightly weird, concerning video going around that kind of mentions me a little bit. And I'm not going to get into it tonight here. We're gonna do a deep dive into it tomorrow. And we'll watch it together, and we can talk more about it then. But yeah, anyways, I don't feel like dealing with that tonight, so we're just going to leave it for tonight. If you've seen it, great. If not, you'll see it tomorrow. I appreciate you guys watching, especially the ones who come here every single day to watch the videos. It's, you know, it means a lot to me, putting in a lot of work on these vlogs here. And it's nice to see that they're doing well. People are liking them, and we got the rest of the month. We're grinding, fellas. I'll see you guys back here tomorrow for vlog number 12. My piece of advice for you guys today is don't show up somewhere where you're not invited. If they didn't think of you enough to invite you, then chances are it's not somewhere that you want to be anyways. And it's just going to be better for everybody if you don't show up uninvited. Thanks for watching. Peace.